States Army Ordnance Corps, and today we're taking a look at the model of 1918 Browning Automatic Rifle. This is a gas-operated, shoulder-fired, fully automatic rifle chambered in 30-06 Springfield, and this was in service in the United States Army from World War I to World War II, Korea, and even limited service in Vietnam. This weapon was adopted in 1918, and this was probably the first of its kind of a shoulder-fired automatic rifle that was generally reliable for military service that could stay in service for decades afterwards. They were adopted in several different variants, the 1918, 1918A1, and 1918A2. Throughout this weapon's service life, it was fed by a 20-round detachable box magazine that you see right here. And this weapon system was generally used as a squad automatic weapon by the Army through World War II when it was adapted to the role of a light machine gun, which you see upgrades such as a shoulder rest, detachable bipod, and changing the sights as you see right here compared to the World War I variation, which was the 1918. This weapon will also see various flash hiders being used at various points, and it's also worth noting that many of the features were discarded for weight saving purposes. Generally, these weapons are anywhere from 16 to 21 pounds, depending on the configuration and whether or not it was loaded or unloaded. And the weapon system you see here is more reminiscent of the World War II variation with the monopod. So this was a weapon that had a mixed reputation by the soldiers that had to carry it. On one hand, this was a very heavy weapon. Some of these supposed upgrades were very dubious to some soldiers. The bipod, for instance, was often discarded by many soldiers during World War II in Korea. But this was a generally very reliable weapon. It chambered the powerful 30-06 cartridge, which was appreciated. And internally, this would share some components with the later FN Mag, which some of you may know as the M240 Bravo. So this is a weapon that did help push the concept of portable automatic firepower. And this is a weapon that you could argue did help change infantry tactics over time.